have come, Ig Dragonspawn. I am Kalasmos, born of the Void.
From him, it's almost unbearable.
Yggdragon begat Yggdrasil. I shall destroy the world tree. The void shall consume you all.
To even hope to best such a foe may seem pure folly. But we cannot flinch or falter. We are our world's last and only hope.
Can we really do this?
Oh, honey, you better believe we can. Come on! We've waited our whole lives for this moment.
We'll win, all right! He won't know what hit him.
Well, laddie, this is it. It's time to do what you were born to do. Ready?
Here it comes. The final showdown. Let's do this.
Children of light, give yourselves to darkness. Soon, all shall know the void.
The void shall consume you all.
After you, my lady.
Why, thank you.
It's over. It's really over this time. The last great evil is gone. Our world is safe at last.
What began with Erdwin and his companions so long ago finishes here today, with us.
What are you looking so serious for? We should be celebrating. I get it. You're thinking of her, aren't you? You want to go and help her. Well, what are we waiting for?
Thank you, Luminary.
I hope she finds him.
She just disappeared. Why can't I shake the feeling this has all happened before?
Thank you. Thank you.
It's so nice to see you again. It feels like an age now since we defeated the Dark One, doesn't it? Now, let's get down to business, shall we? We've been worried that your life might be lacking purpose now things have quietened down. Do you remember the vision we saw some time ago? The one where Serenica and the Watchers sent Kalasmos up to his prison in the sky? Well, afterwards, Serenica took the Sword of Light back to its rightful resting place in the heart of Yggdrasil, didn't she? So, we were thinking, what with the sword being such a symbol of Erdria's newfound peace and everything, we should do as Serenica did. We should return it to the World Tree for safekeeping.
We know how attached to it you are, but we couldn't help thinking it would be safer with Yggdrasil. And besides, we wouldn't want you losing it, would we? So what do you say? Shall we take the Sword of Light back to where it belongs? That's the spirit! Right, we're ready when you are, so just let us know when you want to set off.
I'm sure we won't be gone for too long, but it's quite a way to Yggdrasil and back. Why don't you go and say your goodbyes, and we'll wait here for you.
There's something I want to talk to you about.
Are you all right?
Coming here brings back a lot of memories, doesn't it? It's such a special place.
At first there was nothing. Then came the light. That's how the books of legend begin. The world was a cold, desolate wasteland. And then light dawned. It was the gift of the World Tree, and it gave birth to Erdria, our beautiful home. This is where it all began. This is the source from which the River of Life flows. I think it's time, don't you? Time to return the Sword of Light to its rightful resting place.
Children of the Light. I am the being your kind once called the Yggdragon. Yggdrasil and I are one and the same. Long, long ago, I did battle with Kalasmos. I was defeated. My radiance was extinguished. Been the source of all light. Without me, the world grew dim. Until finally, darkness reigned entirely. But that was not the end. The Watchers, my erstwhile comrades in arms, came to my aid. That had been torn from me was set in motion once again. I shed my old form and took on a new one, that of Yggdrasil. And I set about creating this world. How long have I waited for true heroes to appear and bring this story to an end? I could not defeat Kalasmos, nor could Erdwin before you. No, it fell to you to vanquish him once and for all. Luminary, you are the one, the savior of Erdria. I hereby confer upon you the title of Erdric, mightiest of heroes. Know this, Erdric. There can be no day without night. One day, the darkness will surely rise again. None can say when, nor what form it might take. Perhaps I myself may even succumb to the night. But one thing we can know for certain, these things will never die. Love. And courage. even should the worst come to pass, and darkness consume my soul. A hero will surely arise to take the sword in hand once more. The echoes of that hero's valor shall ring through the ages.
Rise and shine. Morning, my darling. It's time to get up. Today's a very important day.